Hi, this is Catherine Drum, Director of Strategic Initiatives for Student Success. And in this video, I'm going to give you a brief introduction to some of the tools that you'll use on your own and with your academic advisor as you plan for and complete your degree. Detailed how-to guides for these tools are available on the academicadvising.vcu.edu/tutorials website. You'll access these tools and many, many more through the my.vcu.edu portal, using your EID and VCU password. In order to graduate on time, you've got to make a plan. The VCU Bulletin, DegreeWorks, Student Educational Planner, and Major Maps are all tools that will help you make and stick to your plan. The VCU Bulletin details every program of study offered at VCU. If you want to know exactly what courses are required to graduate, particular policies for your school or major, or view a course-by-course sample graduation plan, this is where you should start. Your curriculum will be made up of general education classes, major courses, and electives. DegreeWorks will keep you on track to graduation by providing you with a checklist of all the courses required for your program of study. You can see how your transfer, AP, IB, dual enrollment, and registered VCU credits apply towards your degree here. Are you considering changing your major? Then you can use the What If function in DegreeWorks to take a sneak peek at how the credits you've already earned would apply to a new major and what new classes you need to complete if you did change your major. The Student Educational Planner in DegreeWorks helps you to create a semester-by-semester graduation plan based upon your previous academic credits, academic goals, and graduation timeline. Impress your friends, families, and your advisor by using one of the sample templates to build a first draft of your plan and bring it with you to your first advising appointment. You can watch videos on how to do this on the academicadvising.vcu.edu tutorial website. Major Maps will help you find your best fit major and the associated careers that major will prepare you for. In addition, they include suggestions for the activities you should complete and organizations and people to connect with in order to be best prepared for graduate school or employment after graduation. Get started today by looking at majormaps.vcu.edu. The college scheduler will help you make your ideal course schedule by taking into consideration any social, work, or family commitments you might have. You tell college scheduler when you cannot take classes and add the list of courses that you want to take, and it will generate all of the possible schedules, allowing you to pick the very best one that meets your needs. It will even send your proposed schedule to e-services so that it will be waiting for you at your registration time. Get ready to spend a lot of time in e-services, which is where you will register for classes, view and pay your student bill, accept your financial aid offer, obtain official and unofficial transcripts, and apply for graduation. This is also where you'll find DegreeWorks and the Student Educational Planner. You can access e-services through the my.vcu.edu portal. The academic calendar lists all the important dates of the semester, including when classes start and end, the final exam schedule, and when you are able to register for courses. As long as you do not have a hold on your account, you are able to make changes to your schedule through the end of add drop in e-services. If you drop a class, the class will not show on your transcript. After add drop ends, you may withdraw from classes up until the last day to withdraw. However, you will see a grade of W on your transcript for each class that you withdraw from. It's highly recommended that you meet with your academic advisor and/or financial counselor before withdrawing from a class, as there are academic and financial costs you must consider. And many times with a little hard work and help from the Campus Learning Center, students successfully pass courses they considered withdrawing from. This hard work ultimately saves you money and time towards degree. Moving forward, you'll register for your next semester's classes during advanced registration, according to how many credits you have earned here at VCU. And this also includes your transfer credits once they're posted. Make sure you check the records and registration website each semester so that you register on time and get access to your preferred courses. Canvas is the learning management system you will use to access the online components of your class. Most classes will have a Canvas site, even if it is taught in person. As we approach the start of the semester, you should start checking Canvas to see if your instructor has posted their course syllabus. The syllabus is the professor's plan for the course, and it will include attendance expectations, required readings, assignment descriptions, and due dates. It's always helpful to review your course syllabi prior to the start of the semester so that you'll know exactly what information each class will be covering and when your projects, exams, and papers will be due. Detailed videos and guides on how to use these tools are available on the academicadvising.vcu.edu/tutorials page. You'll also find guides there on how to view the schedule of classes, add or drop courses, how to add yourself to course wait lists, and how to purchase textbooks prior to the start of the semester. This website is always being updated with new tutorials, so please bookmark the page so that you can find the help that you need when you need it. And as always, please don't hesitate to contact your advisor using Navigate if you have any questions. You can also always email advising@vcu.edu for help. Thanks and have a great day.